today on SEC Inside, Tennessee Women's Basketball. The University of Tennessee is the gold standard in women's college basketball. Under the legendary Pat Summitt, the Lady Vols won 8 national championships, including a three-peat, 1996 through 98. Tennessee's current head coach, Kelly Harper, was a major part of those dynasty teams.
Your top of the key hands it off to Jolly. Jolly knifes through, reverse layup is good by Kelly Jolly.
After college, Harper got into coaching. In 2019, she took over her alma mater.
I'm not here to try to be Pat Summitt. I'm here to be Kelly, who learned from Pat Summitt. And hopefully you'll see that.
Some of the greatest players in women's basketball history have donned the orange and white. Junior guard Jordan Horston continues that tradition. She leads the team in points, rebounds, assists, and steals.
I grew up around the game of basketball. My dad coached since I was a baby. I was always around the game. I always wanted to be around basketball. I was always watching it. I fell in love with the game.
It's great. It's great. Watch out, girl. Hey, you gotta guard this. We can't help. We can't help. Come on, y'all. We gotta clean this up right now. We gotta clean it up right now. Come on, Joe. Yeah, Snoop. Yeah, Snoop. Yeah. Good pace, dog. Good pace.
Who am I on the court? Team player. I play hard. I play for my teammates. Do the little stuff. I'm gritty. And I just want to win.
Hey, y'all go to the same side. Go, girl. Keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running. We good, we good. Okay. My fault. If I miss it, I'm gonna do push-ups. For real, because that's unacceptable.
I'm really hard on myself. So, like, I always see, like, my imperfections and stuff that I need to work on. I'm never satisfied.
Hey, look, bringing your body this way and then trying to pass low, that's gonna be tough. Okay?
I want to bring back, you know, another title to this great legacy of Tennessee, so that's our goal.
With Harper and Horston leading the way in 2022, the Lady Vols won 18 of their first 19 games, their best start since 2008. Tennessee is ranked 4th in the country when they travel to Auburn.
Get the bunnies, y'all, get the bunnies. Come on, y'all, come on, come on, come on. Sharae. Okay, listen, you guys gotta be disciplined. Do your job, okay? Your job's not to help there. Joe's got that job.
Move just a little bit there, and that one little step will help you get under in a good angle, okay?
Hey, great passes, y'all. Be perfect. Don't make a move. Hey, listen. All right, bring it in. Any questions about what we're doing defensively? Everybody comfortable with our offense? Zone, man, whatever we got out there. Everybody good with that? Okay. And if you need anything, you got to come let me know, because if you don't ask me, I won't know. Okay. We've got a little time. We're not staying here for 30 more minutes, but if you guys want to shoot a little bit extra, we'll give you a little time to do so. Okay. All right, good job.
Family on three, 1, 2, 3.
Family.
Half court.
Tennessee and Auburn tonight on the Plains. About an hour ago, the Women's NCAA Tournament Committee released its initial top 16 reveal. Tennessee, as expected, is on that top number one seed line.
All right, let's go. Hey, get after it on the defensive end, all right? Get stopped. 1, 2, 3.
Tamari Key jumps center and sends it over to Jordan Walker, and we're underway here at Auburn. Sends it over to Horston. Entry pass into Mari Key. Bobbled momentarily, but off the glass and good. A layup. And the Lady Vols have the first 2 points.
Good pass, Jordy.
Ray Burrell with the basketball, tries to enter it from the left wing, circles around the top of the circle, gets it to Key, in the paint, off the glass, and good, and she's fouled.
Good job, TK.
Early on, Tennessee is in control, building a 10-point lead in the first quarter. But basketball is a game of momentum, and Auburn takes it back.
There it is, Annie Hughes, good from downtown.
Great job, good.
Jayla for the lead. Yes!
Has the basketball, sends it across court. A three-point shot by Koulibaly goes. Auburn has its largest lead at 25-21.
Hey. Yo, we gotta go. Y'all gotta have some urgency. Okay, you gotta have some high energy.
Koulibaly rips down the rebound with the right hand. Koulibaly, untouched, to the lane, right hand, finish it in.
And a foul.
Jordan, a three-point shot, good. Jayla Jordan having herself a game. And Tennessee, which led by 10 in the first quarter, it'll be Auburn carrying an 11-point lead into the locker room. Scramble for the basketball, here's Jordan Walker.
In the third quarter, the Lady Vols regain control.
Got it free to the hoop, and off the glass it goes. Driving layup from the right side for Jordan Walker. She'll pick up her dribble, get it over to Darby. Top of the key, three-point shot by Horston is good. That's three for Tennessee. And Jordan Horston, the leading scorer for the Lady Vols, has brought Tennessee within one. Hughes with the basketball, works it left wing. Ball kicked away, knocked away by Horston. She picks it up, drives.
Yeah, Jordy.
Right side, off the glass, and good. Tennessee into the lead.
Yeah, Jordy.
The game is close in the final quarter. As the pressure mounts, the home team makes the big plays.
Bostic racing to the basket. Bounce pass, Koulibaly, head fake, drives and scores.
Rebound, though, by Auburn. Koulibaly kicks it off the glass and good.
Every time, you gotta be tougher than them right now. Tougher than them.
Wells, jump stop, whips it out, wide open three. Bang! Annie Hughes answers for three. And the Auburn Tigers take a 65-59 lead over the fourth-ranked Tennessee Lady Vols. How about that for a first win for Johnny Harris? Auburn snaps a 22-game losing streak in the SEC. And Auburn takes down the number four team in the country. Auburn 71, Tennessee 61. The fans are storming the court in Auburn Arena.
The loss on Thursday was tough for all of us. We hadn't lost in a while, so you almost forget how to lose a little bit. That's okay. We're out with that feeling. It was a gut punch, but it's a loss. One thing I always say, if we're going to lose, we better learn from it. Otherwise, why'd you lose? So we're going to try to learn from the loss and be a better basketball team afterwards.
So we got to be committed to guarding one-on-one. Now, are there going to be times when we get beat? Sure. But it's got to be important to you, individually, personally, to not get beat. You got to take it personal, because we didn't do a very good job this last game, did we? And I know we're better because we did a good job against them last time, for the most part, off penetration. We really did. You held them to 63 points. They've been scoring in the 70s and 80, had 90 the other day against LSU. Okay, so we can guard them. You just got to be focused in this game. You got to be focused up and dial in to how we're telling we're guarding people.
Everybody good? See any of that? Okay. All right, let's head out to the court. Again, let's make sure that when you walk out of here, you're confident with what we're doing, how we're doing it. But more importantly, with who we are, okay? Step out on the court and let's be us. That's the most important thing, okay? That's more important than any ball screen action we're gonna guard. Gotta be us, all right?
Let's go. Focus. One, two, three.
Okay.
Everybody grab the ball. Here we go. Hey, listen. This is horrible. We are not scoring. We're getting all these passes deflected. This is horrible. Yeah, no, Sarah and Jordy, y'all go. Let's see if y'all can score a few. Because the first four did not score.
Score this, Sarah. Here you go. And one.
So it's not, you're not coming up at like 23, but it's still a high mirror, okay? Because they can come off and shoot too. This is all on Jordy. She's got to get there, okay? You can't get screened, and she's going to curl into it, get a jumper. This post right here, you see 23 come, you got to be right here with her. Okay, you got to be right here with her. Hopefully, Jordy will get there, okay? But we're going to be there to help high on that. We're completely now overthinking it, right? They're going to go post to post. They're going to catch here. They're going to rip and go this way. Now just guard it. Like, literally just guard it. Y'all got that. Guard it. Go push it. Come on, Jess. Come get her, Sarah.
Reverse. Come on, Jess.
Good work, TK. Yes, Kaya. All right, we good?
Game day in Knoxville. Tennessee's second loss of the season leaves a sour taste. A weekend of practice and preparation has the Lady Vols ready for Arkansas.
It was definitely a long 3 days. So I think they're excited about getting back out and playing. But we have to know, you don't just win because you want to, and you don't just win because you're motivated. You have to win because you're going to execute. So, and if you're ever going to need to execute, this is going to be the team you need to execute against.
Yeah.
What are you doing, TK? Hey, I think the biggest thing is if you know they'll do this, urgency will get you there. Urgency will get you there. So you're here, but here comes a screen. We've got to go up together. If we're going split, then you got to go get it from here. All right, hey, I'll ask any questions. We've got options to defend, right? All right.
Family on three, one, two, three.
Family!
Uh-oh. Is that what you got last night?
What did I get last night? No. I got chopped steak last night.
I had the same thing. It's a bad sweet potato. I love sweet potatoes.
I had a sweet potato. It was really good.
Tennessee is hungry for a win. During their pregame meal, the focus remains in Arkansas.
When you went around them, you got to lay it. When you let them stop you, we had a turnover, okay? So beat the hedge or just keep on pushing through it, okay? And we know that. We know they're going to be physical. You've got to be okay with this. You've got to be able to play through this, okay? That's your mental toughness going into this game. All right, Kat, anything else? We're good? All right. All right, y'all. We're gonna play motivated. And we're gonna play fearless. Y'all good, right? Because I don't need anything else, right? Because I can bring it if I need to, but I assume I don't have to. Be tough. Okay, that doesn't mean that you're pushing people over. That means you are mentally tough. Next play attitude. Nothing phases you. We can bend, but we will not break. Come on.
Tonight at Thompson Bowling Arena, number 7 Tennessee hosting the Arkansas Razorbacks.
Hi. Oh, you know.
How you doing?
Living the dream, right?
The second time these two teams are meeting, Tennessee won in Fayetteville.
Knoxville, and Tennessee wins the tap here in Knoxville to have the first possession of the game.
Hey, post, post!
Early on, both teams look sharp.
Forsnick comes into front court, right side of the circle, skips it over to Puckett, left corner for a three, got it. Puckett with a three, ties it up at 14. Forsnick comes into front court. Forsnick, right side for rail, spots up for a three, got it. She got her feet set that time, no doubt about that one when it left her hands. And it cuts Arkansas's lead to one.
Kings to Ramirez, open free left wing is come up and down for Amber Ramirez.
Come on, Ray!
But in the second quarter, the Lady Vols fall victim to the Razorback sharpshooter, Amber Ramirez.
Barnum got a hand on it. Langerman the steal. Find Ramirez. Open threes on the way. Good for Amber Ramirez.
I don't understand these guards. I do not understand leaving 23.
Barnum screens for Amber behind the back dribble. Open three by Ramirez. Good again.
Timeout.
Hey, you are going to have to move your feet. They are coming at you now. They're going to come downhill. You've got to be able to guard because otherwise they'll penetrate and kick on us all night.
6.7 on the clock. Tennessee has a chance to chip into the lead. Here's Miles on the offensive end. Can't get it to go. Offensive rebound. Put back for Dye. And that may give Tennessee the lift. They played from behind the entire first half.
All right. They've hit 14, except for your girl. I don't care if your girl takes another one. I don't care. You've got to help us in the paint. Do you understand that? Everybody else, how in the world do you lose 23? How do you lose her? I don't understand. I look up and she's wide open for a three. Y'all are not locked in on defense. You're not. On the other end, we've got to put the ball on the floor and get to the basket. You got to be strong. You got to play through. No more jumpers. No more threes. Get to the basket. Get to the paint. And you've got to finish. Where I'm telling them to throw you the ball, you got to finish. Y'all understand that? You get the ball inside and you got to score. We're missing all kinds of chippies. Grow up. Be women. Because right now, let me tell you what's embarrassing. We are not the tougher team right now. That's embarrassing. I will not put a team on the court that walks off and they are not the tougher team. That is not an option. That is not who we are. That is not what has got us to this point right now. And the tougher team is not getting whiny and pushy. No! It's being mentally stronger than everybody else out there. And you do not take a playoff. That's all I got for y'all. Come on.
Let's go, Mom. Pick it up, wait.
They are checking your womanhood right here. Don't you dare back down. Fight! 1, 2, 3.
Fight!
Tennessee trails Arkansas by as many as 13 in the second half. The Lady Vols respond like the champions they are.
Jump shot is up, no good. Burrell goes in for the rebound, puts it up, good. Arkansas by 9.
Push it up, push it up. Baseline, baseline.
And they go to Horston again.
Horston with a floater from the baseline, good.
Sarah, go 5, 4, 3.
Walker steps back, shoots from 15, hits it. And it's a 3-point Arkansas lead. 1:30 to go in the third.
Come on, D. Enough, Ray.
Stripped away. Walker
Tennessee trailing by three. Morrison right side of the circle. Comes back to Walker for a three-point shot. Got it, and we're tied.
Let's go, White! Let's go, White! Let's go!
Correll, the first lead of the game for Tennessee. And Arkansas calls a timeout. Jordan Walker hits the huge three, and then the steal to give Tennessee the lead.
Tennessee shows resilience. Arkansas stays close. The teams are tied with 6 seconds left. Tennessee has the ball and, with it, the chance to win.
So, Jordan, if you don't have Ray, you don't have Sarah, then you're going right here.
It's okay, Sarah.
Oh, she's going to be down.
Correll comes into Horston. Horston dribbles right. 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Free throw line jumper by Horston won't go. Barnum with the rebound. We're going to go to overtime.
Puckett tries to thread it through to Key. She goes to the floor. A scramble. Walker gets it. Correll.
Past her. Spins left corner. Goforth gives to Langerman. Now to Spencer. Now to Wolfenbarger. Nowhere to go. Back to Spencer. Catches your three. Good! Samara Spencer drives down a big three-pointer. And the Hogs are down by two.
Here we go. Sasha Goforth with the steal. She capitalized. And she gets it. Ties it up. Arkansas erases a five-point deficit in a matter of seconds.
Neither one of these teams are letting up. This has been a back and forth, both the fourth quarter and now in overtime. And Horston able to knock it down for two. Splashes it through to take the two-point lead.
Slow it down, slow it down. Let's screen.
8 seconds to go. Here's Spencer quickly in front court. Spencer drives in, goes all the way in the corner. Ramirez shoots up a three, no good. And the horn sounds. And the game is over. Tennessee comes from behind. The Cardiac Kids have done it again.
Hey, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud. That second half was nothing but toughness. Nothing but toughness, right? Hey, listen here. 21-0 boards. Play of the game was probably, I don't know, you know, diving on the floor, yeah. Finding a way to get the loose ball, and we knocked down a three in that possession. Y'all, big plays all night, right? We knew they were gonna make plays. We have confidence you make plays too, okay? Listen, I loved your grit. Loved your grit, loved your toughness, loved your composure down the stretch. So proud of you.